Hazel
gets 3 good marks this morning. Huh. Ready for me?